Hello. In this video, we will learn about redistribution of drug. First, we will see the features of redistribution, and then we will see an example of thiopentone. Let's get started. Redistribution. Half of the concept is clear from the name itself. It is redistribution. Means when you give a drug, it's first distributed to somewhere, and then it's redistributed to somewhere else. This is seen with highly lipid-soluble drugs, because lipid-soluble drugs cross the biological membranes easily. What happens is when you administer such drug, it first gets distributed to organs with high blood supply. For example, brain, kidney, and heart. Being lipid-soluble, they diffuse back and gets redistributed to less vascular but more bulky organs. For example, muscles and adipose tissue. If site of action of drug is organ with high blood supply, first distribution produces rapid action. But soon, the redistribution leads to termination of action. For example, thiopentone used for general anesthesia. Let's understand all this with example of thiopentone. Here this is blood, this is brain, and this represents fat and muscle mass of the body. This thick blood vessel indicates that the blood flow to brain is high. And this thin blood vessel indicates that blood supply to muscles and fat is relatively low. Now the thiopentone. It's a highly lipid soluble drug. Of course, the injection first increases the concentration in blood. From here, it enters the brain very rapidly due to high blood supply. This results in rapid induction of general anesthesia. At the same time, it also starts entering fat and muscles. Because of this, the concentration of thiopentone in blood falls, and it doesn't take very long for concentration to drop to a level where the drug starts diffusing back from the brain. As concentration in brain falls, the anesthesia disappears. Thus, the anesthesia lasts only for a few minutes. At this point, the drug is largely taken by the fat and muscles because they are more bulky. Note that the thiopentone is not yet eliminated from the body, but its action has disappeared due to redistribution. I hope this example makes the concept of redistribution clearer. Time for summary. In redistribution, drug is first distributed to one organ and then redistributed to other organ. It is typically seen with highly lipid-soluble drugs. Such drugs are first distributed to organs with high blood supply and then gets redistributed to organs with less blood supply but are more bulky. If the site of action of drug is organ with high blood supply, redistribution leads to termination of action. For example, general anesthesia induced by thiopentone disappears in few minutes due to redistribution. That's it for this video. If you found this video helpful, please share it with your friends and colleagues too. And don't forget to subscribe Nonstop Neuron, where learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.